Hello and welcome to some more Train Simulator 2020 gameplay. I almost said something else there. Where today we're going to be taking the Eastbound Zephyr, the first of a two-parter, courtesy of one of Amtrak's F40PH EMD locomotives, or I'd even suggest two of them. And we're taking the engineer's seat in the California Zephyr between Provo and Helper. Part one will have you finishing at Gilluly, having been held up by DRGW train 178. That means absolutely nothing to me. There we go. Well, if you would like to help support the channel, you can do by donating to the PayPal link found down below. Any and all funds go immediately back into the channel to help better the content, not only from this, but for other projects I have in the pipeline. I'd like to give a huge mention to David Miller, who has kindly donated, so thank you ever so much for doing so. That really is greatly appreciated. If you have any routes or trains you would like to see me drive, please do let me know, and I shall see what I can do for you. Still trying to fathom out how the trains, the steam engines work in this. I keep doing plenty off-camera work with them, and I cannot, for the love of me, get them to play ball. I can get them moving, but when it comes to going uphill, that's when problems start. I just can't seem to keep enough pressure in. But there we go. So they do look smart, don't they? Okay, time for the good old random camera movements. There we go. Good morning, engineer. Good morning. Once all passengers have boarded here at Provo, you'll be taking the California Zephyr non-stop to Helper. Open the doors for passengers before departing. Certainly. Door open. But lights are already on, so that's fine. We've got two of them. I don't suppose it's actually... Well, you got 210, 203. Baggage car, and then with the Superliner coaches. I love that. We've got a mahoosive train. Really small station. I suppose anything's up there. There's a marshalling yard. While passengers are on board, proceed to Helper where you will make your next passenger stop. Okay, that's fine. So just make sure there's nothing else in here I want to fiddle with. Instrument lights are on. Don't need to talk about wipers. Don't worry, no. Who are you? You're the sander. Don't need to worry about you. That's the bell. Don't definitely have to worry about that. Okay, I think we're good. Headlights are... Yep, that's absolutely fine. Okay, so... Do a bit of 50% to start with. I'll do some inside the cab and some outside the cab as well. Don't suppose I've got... Hello, what are you? Oh, cab ride. Is it really worth it? Nah. I trust we're crossing over. Just nip to the back. We have got a decent length train here. Rio Grande rolling stock. My knowledge of American trains is horrendously limited, so I have no idea what I'm going to be looking at here. Plenty more rolling stock to be seen throughout this yard. Looks like we've got another train coming down. Could be a coal train. Five locos hauling this. That is a very, very long coal train. When I'm not giving it the full beans, I can come outside the cab and have a look around. When I'm giving it what for, that's when things are going to get just a tad difficult. Because the noise of this loco is just going to drown me out. I trust we're sitting upstairs. Find out in a moment. Okay, we're just going between. Whoops. Okay, so we're just going between these two seats. Not a bad view, is it? Okay, we're racing one of the trucks. I see you.
And I'm having you, fool.
Yeah,
that's right. I'm having you.
Sure, the residents of this lovely town want me coming through at 10 to 8 in the morning, waking everybody up. I'm only following regulations. And again, good lord. Mostly two different varieties. I believe that's a nice little random mix. It'll be interesting to see what other trains we pass on our journey. All horn action coming. You stay there, please, while the rest of my train comes, so I don't want you doing any fancy business. So, we're gonna nip up there. We're gonna do one of these little runarounds. Here we go. Flyby, if you like. Right, so where am I in relation to that first board? Nearly there.
Nice.
Don't suppose these things have cruise control, do they? I don't think they do. Probably not. Mind you, it's more fun being in full control. Well, ETA is slowly coming down, but we're still over 3 minutes late. I mean, hopefully we can make up this time during the course of our journey. If not, I'm in trouble. Start giving it the gas, we've got quite a sharp climb coming up. So, if we go from here, how do we sound on the pass? So I've just actually come off the regulator. I'll just slow down on its own volition. There we go. Then just give it a little bit of gas just to keep it on the go. Nope. Okay, no gas. All right, fine. We'll just leave it be. We'll just let it coast. That's absolutely fine. Go over here. Can I play with anything down here? Nope. Can I open a window? Nope. No, that's fine. Back over here then. I trust it won't be 50 miles an hour the entire way. We won't actually be able to stretch our legs. An interesting setup for the traffic lights, but why not? Oh, we're going to be passing another train at long last. More Rio Grande rolling stock. A generic goods train to me. Oh, it's a mixed one. Alright, cool. Oh, very mixed. For oil, grain, standard goods, I suppose we have like raw materials in some of the open wagons, i.e. there. Iron ore, probably. That is a right mixed bag, I like it. And complete with a caboose on the rear. Yeah, I like that. Oh, we're heading into the mountains. Interesting, the car just vanished, but there we go. It's magical. I will pass you, unless you vanish into thin air again like your cousin did behind you. Thank you. I don't think we're getting past Castilla South Track 2 in enough time. We've brought it down, but not sufficiently. That's pretty cool. Winding river to our right. Unguarded crossing. Gradient isn't too bad. I suspect it will get steeper though. I'm loving this so far. This is a very nice area to be passing through. Going too fast. That could work to my advantage though. Yeah, okay, what if go something like here down the cross? Bad. It doesn't reckon we're going to get to that till 8:03. I mean, I should be there in 20 seconds according to the timetable, so it's going to be very, very close. It was so much slower than 50 miles an hour, I must admit. Okay, so how late are we going to be? See you guys. Well, the next one, it looks like we're going to be, we're already 3 minutes late into the next one, supposedly. So we'll see about that. We'll see how that one goes. Oh, right, 40 limit. Looks like we've got another long mixed freight train coming down. Two locos this time, so it can't be that long for a freight train. Still a decent length. Okay, back to a 1.2% gradient, so I have to start giving it some welly, I think. Mind you, in saying that, got to slow down to the 40 anyway. Yeah, the turbo's spooling up there. How high the road is above us. Good grief. Going into a tunnel could be fun. Looks like it's leveling out. I don't suppose I can lean out, can I? Oh, that's a shame. I'm sorry, I couldn't help myself. It's just, you're going through a tunnel, you just got to. This is a decent length tunnel we're going through, and a very good curve. Oh, hello, there's another train in front of us. That looks like there's a massive coal train ahead of us. She's slowly on the move. May have just been caught by a signal, I'm not too sure, but very slow going. Goes this time around. Just making sure they're aware of my presence, the fact they can't get over due to a great sodding coal train in front of them, but you never know. Just in case they get any fancy ideas. I dare suggest my train would have passed over those level crossings before this train even got... In fact, it will. My train would have cleared the level crossing well before the rear of this would have got a look in. My God, this thing's enormous! It amazes me. American freight trains just impress me because they're so long. That's a madness. Okay, go back to 1 in 2 gradient, so let's put it to 50% throttle. Go to 63. There we go. Six miles to go for our next checkpoint area, if you want to call it that. Again, so we're slightly sort of climbing up to the road level, either that or the road has descended to us. So many little crossings along this road. Well, slow down there, Chief. Hello. Textures load again. Excellent. Lorry loaded in. Gained some speed. And he's off. Oh, another car loaded in. Hi. Hello, what's this? High voltage. Sure. Can I fiddle with that anything? If it's high voltage, can I fiddle? No. Busy. It's a very nice area I'm passing through. To 1.8% gradient climb now. That rather snuck up on me. Yeah, we'll have to give it the full beans then for this one. How dare you overtake me? I disapprove. Nothing I can do about it at this point, but I just disapprove. Just thought I'd let you know. I'm in a highly disapproving mood. We're keeping the speed at a constant, so I can't complain too much. I mean, I'd love to, but I'm just going to sit back and enjoy the ride. Miles an hour. Oh my giddy aunt. Can the line honestly be that bad that it's got to go to 30 miles an hour? I'm still not gonna lie, this is a gorgeous area that I'm passing through. It really is incredible. I don't know what the speed limit is for that road. I imagine that, because that lorry is close to passing me, it can't be too much faster than what I'm doing. What I've got to say is, I am loving this route so far. This is certainly somewhat stunning. That's a better one. I love the fact you've got the weathered look on that carriage there from all the exhaust fumes hitting the top of that. Very, very good. This is a long train I'm hauling. Let the engines rest for a brief moment before having to then accelerate to 55 miles an hour. Almost 30 seconds late coming through, it's not too bad. I'm really struggling here. Want to say an engineer's train of some sort? I've no idea what that's hauling. Could that be hauling? No, I really have no idea what that could be hauling. Nope, not a clue. It's a mixed bag. But it's bloody long again. climbing once more. I think I just saw two of those cars plow into that, but there we are. It's a race between us and the station wagon. I think we might just pip it. Gonna be a bloody long race. Oh god. Thirty-five limit coming up, good lord. Well, I'm definitely gonna lose the race. It's not even bump come from behind this box. Can I stand up? No, because it makes me zoom in. What have I got over here? Oh, he vanished. Oh, well, that rather knackers that one then. Slow. Right, time to give it what for again. Here the turbo's spooling up. I was just overtaking that 4x4 and it's gone straight back past again. You may as well get the bus to wherever you're going. It's faster than getting the bleeding train. Good lord. Well, it depends what's cheaper. Our ETA is coming down quite considerably, which is good. We might get into Gilluly on time. Enough of these vehicles just keep randomly spawning in. It'll be interesting to see how part 2 fares up to this. If part 2 lets us stretch our legs at all. Rev it past the lorry. Oh, well, you've just overtaken the lorry.
Very good. Bye. Bye. Hello. Bye.
And the highway will pass overhead.
And we just continue on a little merry jaunt. And another 30 mile an hour stretch coming up. I'm sure they're just doing this to torture me. Reasons unbeknown to science.
I think, with the grand scheme of things, it's been quite a nice little journey so far. Spools once more. Disused siding. I love the little bits of detail they add into this. I think it's great. I really do. This is a very, very nice route so far. Still climbing. Don't know how long we're going to be climbing for, but I suspect for the next 3 and a bit miles. Freeway or the highway, whichever one wants to look at it. We've got 2.5 miles, well, under 2.5 miles now to go before we come to our stop.
plenty of lorries on the road. I suspect that's us along there, so we're going to be doing some sort of tight radius curve around. Oh, there's a cement truck, very nice. Back in the cab for the final 2 miles of our journey, I think. That lorry was speeding. First flashing signals of the day. I hope my passengers have had a pleasant ride so far. I think it's they'd have found it more than comfortable. I'd have been taking no end of photographs of the scenery. Even more so if I was the driver, I could be like, alright, I'll just leave it in gear, look out the window, click, come back in. Here's. Okay, not too long to go now. We're still climbing. Yeah, and would you believe, oh, there's a train up there as well. Oh, good lord. So that must be the line there then. Well, I'll be. We've got three locos. Four. Could be another heavy duty coal train, or it might be another mixed one. I suspect that should be that. Is that on the move or is that stationary? Stationary for the moment. Let's just check our schedule, see if that is what it's going to be. There we go. Dispatcher DRGW5378 is running slow ahead of you. Hold at this signal until you are clear to proceed. Scenario complete. There we go. Happy days. That was very, very good. That was a nice little scenario. That very, very good. The scenery fantastic, and I'm really looking forward to doing part two. If you actually want to load in, so I can run down to part two and see what it's got to say for itself. And well, there we are then. Nothing too fancy. So, thank you all very much for watching. It is greatly appreciated. If you have enjoyed this, please do like and subscribe. Feel free to leave a comment. I do get back to them as and when I get the opportunity to. So, until next time, I shall see you all later. Take care, guys. Goodbye.